Bradenton International Information, Delta, 2025, Zulu Special. Wind shear alert, wind 090 degrees at 41 knots, gust 55, visibility 2 miles, rain, sky conditions, view at 1,300, broken at 1,800, overcast at 2,300, temperature 24, dew point 23, altimeter 2931, arriving runways 3204, departing runways 3204. Advice on initial contact, you have information, Delta. Sarasota Bradenton International Information, Delta, 2025, Zulu Special. Wind shear alert, wind 090 degrees at 41 knots, gust 55. Visibility 2 miles, rain, sky conditions, view at 1,300, broken at 1,800, overcast at 2,300, temperature 24, dew point 23, altimeter 2931, arriving runways 3204, departing runways 3204, advice on initial contact, you have information, Delta.
Contact Tampa approach, there's 445 today. Roger, we're team 36 Earth traffic, reaching 445.
Approach 13425, Giant 3630.
Over to approach for United 521.
Jacksonville Center, American 2321, Paul descent, requesting descent, please. Roger, descend, cross Maddie at 11000, altimeter 29er 48, American 2321, thank you, sir.
Cross Maddie at 11000, altimeter 39-48, Delta 1425.
220.
Fly heading 220, Delta 1425.
Turn 20 degrees to the right.
20 right and contact approach on 118.5.
20 to the right, and 118.5, return for traffic.
United 1266, fly heading 090, descend and maintain 11,000.
Heading 090, descending 11,000, United 1266.
United 521, descend and maintain 5,000.
Down to 5,000, United 521.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be landing in just a few minutes. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened low and tight, tray tables are up and locked, and that seat backs are in their upright position. I'll be collecting any remaining service items you'd like to discard. As part of our eco program, we're committed to recycling aluminum, plastic, paper, and I'll be coming along to get these items. Please make sure all of your personal items are securely stowed, either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Large personalized electronic devices need to be turned off, unplugged, and stowed. While lightweight devices need to be unplugged, switched to airplane mode, and secured. As a reminder, please make sure all personal belongings are clear the aisle, and let us know if there's anything we need to do to get you ready for landing.
Sky conditions view at 2,900. Broken at 5,800. Broken at 7,500. Temperature 28. Dew point 26. Altimeter 2959. Arrive runway 09. Departing runway 09. Advise on initial contact. You have information. Bravo. Key West International information. Bravo. 215 Zulu special. Wind 220 degrees at 41 knots, gust 53. Visibility 3 miles. Rain. Sky conditions view at 2,900. Broken at 5,800. Broken at 7,500. Temperature 28. Dew point 26. Altimeter 2959. Arrive runway 09. Depart runway 09. Advise on initial contact. You have information. Bravo. West International information, Bravo, 215 Zulu special, wind 220 degrees at...
Autopilot. Throttle. Throttle.
Approaching minimums.
500.
Minimums. Minimums.
200. Two hundred, one hundred, fifty, forty, thirty, twenty, ten.
Throttle. Throttle.
luggage in the overhead compartment and place any smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in row 1, those are all end seats and there's no room in front of you, so you'll need to put your items in an overhead bin.